for your holiday gifting and gift yourself. Now, speaking of food, that looks so good. I'm so hungry. It's like I hate that they're not here in person anymore. I want to show you how to extend the life of your baked goods and your snacks. We have two what we call the famous bread boxes, but right now we're just calling them the extra long bread boxes. It's a four-piece set because we give you the extra long box or bread box, however you wanna look at it. These are the top sellers in her line, and we give you the two lids that go along with it. It's a huge customer pick by Debbie Meyer. The green boxes, as you know, this has all been tested in a lab. There's scientific evidence that this works. So for instance, you could keep broccoli in here for 2 weeks and it would be good, longer than that. $21.95 for two with the lids included. It's a steal. I hope that you jump on this because you save money. You're not throwing away, you know, your vegetables and your fruit and your baked goods just because you forgot about it. So you're saving your food and you're not wasting and you're saving money. And you get both of these home for $4.39. So I want to go to the award-winning inventor of the hour, and that is Debbie Meyer. Hi, good afternoon.
Well, hello, nice to be here.
Good to see you. I swear by these, you don't want to be wasteful, and you try to teach your kids that, you try to teach your grandkids that. And I thank you for that because you teach us not to be wasteful and how to save money by preserving the life of our baked goods and our produce.
That's right. My boxes, hundreds of millions of my boxes are in use all over the world right now. Why? Because they work. How do they work? I'm going to explain that to you because it is real science. I'm your science girl in the kitchen. But let's talk about what it's going to do for you specifically as a purchaser of Debbie Meyer green boxes. Look at this. We're going to start here with some romaine lettuce. Now, we used to call it a bread box. Now we call it the extra long box, but you'll see bread as well. Look at this romaine lettuce, beautiful romaine. Look at that dead piece of romaine. That's disgusting. That's the same age as this. They are both 21 days. This one's 21 days fresh. That's 21 days garbage. And here's the difference. That's called Debbie Meyer Fresh. You just put back in the box what you haven't used, put the lid on, and you store it wherever you ordinarily store the thing that's in it. Now, how does it work? My boxes are all made with my proprietary formula of natural ingredients, including a natural antimicrobial. You cannot wash it out. You cannot wear it out. As long as this box exists, it works because it's part of the construction. Those numbers that you're going to see all over my table are from independent laboratory testing that said you can expect that result by simply removing original packaging, if any, putting items in my boxes, putting the lid on, and storing them where you ordinarily would. So clearly, this would be in the refrigerator. My boxes are all BPA-free, top-rack dishwasher safe, and proudly made right here in America, as are all of my Debbie Meyer green bags and green boxes. Now let's look at tomatoes. This time of year, we're actually having a lot of tomatoes still coming in. So 14 days, that's 14 days on my countertop. This is 14 days. Have a look at the difference. Remember, you cannot wash out or wear out the effectiveness of these boxes. They are proven to extend the life of produce, baked goods, and snacks. Let's go to baked goods. There's the bread box used for bread. That's a whole loaf of bread. At 11 days, independent laboratory testing said you could pretty much expect to find that. Once you put it in my boxes instead, you're going to find this. Beautiful. I mean, I love taking the lid off the boxes because it smells like a bakery coming in.
It does.
So it's not just bread. It's for all baked goods, which I love.
Bagels.
You know, English muffins have that chewiness, and bagels are that wonderful kind of squishiness. It doesn't matter whether it's your hamburger, your hot dog buns, whatever. So it's all baked goods and snacks. So have a look at this. Here we go, carrots. These carrots, okay, what I usually call these my yoga carrots. This is a crime against nature. Carrots shouldn't be able to do downward dog, right?
Yuck.
Yeah, no.
Yuck.
A carrot, look at how many carrots are in this box. It's hard for me to reach over there and lift it. But I want you to hear, first of all, the snap. Now, look at the color. The color tells you everything. That means the nutrition is all there. It's moist, it's colorful, it's crisp, it's nutritious. If you make your own baby food, if you make your own juices, this is how you go. Wolfgang talks about having lots of vegetables, right? You want fresh vegetables, but you can't go to the store all the time. So buy them when you can, put them in my boxes, and enjoy them when you want to. These peaches cost the earth right now. They are so expensive, as are most things. 14 days.
That's amazing.
Broccoli, you said 2 weeks? Independent laboratory testing said 3 weeks.
Oh, wow. Absolutely.
You know, Debbie, we're getting ready for the biggest food time of the year, right? Thanksgiving?
Mm-hmm.
That's the first one. Then we're going to move right into the rest of the holidays. Who wants to be running to the store trying to find corn the day before Thanksgiving? I can buy it 2 weeks ahead of time, because the difference is, if I bought it 2 weeks and didn't store it in one of my boxes, there you have it. This is 2 weeks in my green box. This is the simplest thing you'll ever do. And by the way, a flex pay on my green boxes today more than pays for any one of the items you see on the table. So if you throw away this celery, you've thrown away actually your flex pay. Could have saved this celery. This is 21 days. This is 21 days. Look at the difference in color.
That's amazing.
Isn't that gorgeous? And listen, hear this?
Wow, they're fresh.
Debbie Meyer fresh. And like I said, whatever you don't finish, you put in the box and it keeps going. You don't have to write anything down. You don't have to think about it. You don't even have to think about expiration dates. Because let me do the science for you, Debbie, because in case some people don't really quite understand what I'm saying, every fruit and vegetable gives off its own ripening gas. It's called ethylene gas. We've seen these bags of salad at the grocery store. We all love them. They're very convenient. Okay, when it looks like a pillow, it's full of ethylene gas. It's not air. Air is not the enemy of your fruits and vegetables. It is the ethylene gas. So it's trapped in there, and it's rotting what's in there. So if you try to seal up that bag again, or you put it in something other than my green boxes, you're actually going to accelerate the rotting process because you're trapping the gas in there with it. My boxes take care of it with you. So all I'm gonna ask you to do is buy the flattest bag you can find and do this. Now this box will hold more than two bags of salad. So a lot of times these are on twofer, buy them. Because now I have probably more than a week's worth of salad in here for my family, and I don't even, well, I'm gonna pick this up. Let's look at this one. The expiration date on this monster is not for another week. So you'd be buying something that was already rotting. Now, grapes, my favorite snack in the entire world.
Yep.
No one's gonna snack on those.
My husband's too.
But in 2 weeks, your husband's gonna be very happy because there they are. The sheer numbers. People wanted me to bring these boxes to them individually like this because usually my sets, you only get one box. This way you get two boxes. And frankly, we've been selling out of things so fast, I can barely, these are gonna be out very, very shortly. And I'm just saying it to you because I really would love you to have the opportunity to save this money, save food, stop wasting food, reduce the food waste in this country, which is enormous. Reduce food waste and reduce your trips to the grocery store. I know I don't wanna be making extra trips to the grocery store.
No.
Look at the difference here. Debbie, look at that. These are 21 days.
That's amazing.
This is 21 days. That's 21 days.
That's amazing.
This is 21 days. And this sound, that's a sound of a fresh pepper. However, this pepper is 3 weeks old fresh. Look at the moisture. All the seeds are intact, and the aroma that just came out of that pepper hit me in the face. You can't believe.
Well, that's a good point, that you have the freshness and the smell of the food is fresh.
Absolutely.
So tell me again, how long will the bread last? I've got the slices of bread right here.
The bread is 11 days.
11 days and lettuce?
Independent laboratory testing said 11 days, you can expect your bread to be lasting perfectly well. Gorgeous in the box, gorgeous when you pull it out. We're trying to save money. We're taking bread home with it. You know, we're making sandwiches at home, rather, to take it to work, send our kids to school. This is how you save money, by not throwing away a half a loaf of bread because it went bad before you could use it. This box is holding two iceberg lettuces. These are hefty lettuces. That's 21 days, this is 21 days.
Wow.
Remember, read in the USA. You've told me how important this is to you, and it's always been important to me, so that's why we do this. Now listen to this one. There.
Do you see that freshness? You guys were very busy on the phones. I love that you, I mean, 21 days for broccoli. That's about one of the only vegetables that my 9-year-old will eat. You put your broccoli in here, it lasts 21 days. I think that's fascinating. So we're not only gonna give you one, we're gonna give you two of these, and we're going to give you the famous lid. You guys, we are legally approved to say that it's shown in independent lab testing to help extend the life of your produce, your baked goods, and your snacks. If you are tired of wasting food, you're gonna love these because you're no longer going to be throwing out your lettuce. You're not gonna be throwing out your bread. It's going to help extend the life. $4.39, I want you to go to hsn.com because we're busy on the phones. And it's only $4 and some change on any credit card because today it's 5 flex on everything. If you're new to HSN, that just means you're gonna divide your payments into 5. So if you wanna get these as a gift for, you know, your daughter or your niece or someone who's just moving into a home, get it as a gift. They will so appreciate it. Because, you know, Deb, BPA free, made right here in the US, and $30 billion in food is wasted every year, according to a government study. $30 billion. We don't want to be wasteful. You know, we don't intend to be.
It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous. Be part of the solution, not the problem. That's what I say. So, well, I'm going to solve the problem with cookies. Because 42 days is what independent laboratory testing said. These are soft baked chocolate chip cookies. They're absolutely gorgeous at 42 days. Pretzels, popcorn. Hey, how about gifts? You know what? Maybe you're going to go to someone's Thanksgiving dinner. How about showing up with, this is the ready-made gift box. I've got baked goods in there. I'm going to come and bring that as a gift and leave it behind. I've given them the gift of my baked goods, given them the gift of one of my boxes so they can keep things longer, and it doesn't have to be baked goods. Next time they can put in asparagus, they can put in broccoli, they can put in anything they like. So I just put a bow on it and take it with me. This is a great way to make a practical present that people love. I don't want another thing that I have to dust, by the way.
That's true.
So I noticed today that you have a special credit card deal. You can actually get like 2 sets. That's 4 boxes by opening an HSN credit card, which I think is a phenomenal idea.
Oh, absolutely. You open up your HSN credit card. Deb, thank you so much. Good point Deb made. Wonderful presentation, Debbie. I love you for being such an amazing inventor. Open up your HSN credit card. This will be free because we're going to give you $40 towards any product. Go ahead and get 2 of these extra large bread boxes home that you can put anything in, and call that number on the screen and use your $40. I think you're going to absolutely love it.